his bras.
Can't even keep a straight face.
All
right, come on. I'm gonna introduce you to my friend.
It's like a hula dress. Right. It's some kings with it.
It's really hard to be someone with such a tiny, tiny mouth. I have trouble eating a lot, and it's difficult. I mean, it's not funny, guys. It's really not funny. Not funny at all.
A little leg.
How do you describe this delicate person? What did you say?
What? Blowjobs? No, I can't give them. I have to just be tiny. It's ridiculously small. You know, it's very tiny. I mean, my hands are huge. You know, I mean, look, I can barely feed myself. It's really hard. Yeah. Okay, you want to come back in?
Yes, of course. Well, sorry we've been out for so long. So, yeah. Now she got a brief description of how it is to be this way. And, another friend of ours.
Angela, come on,
Angela. Come on, Angela.
Come on, Angela.
Angela, come on.
Come on, Angela.
Come on, Angela. Come on, Angela. Come on.
It's too small.
Fine, Angela.